Behind him and a bit of slipstream as well. He runs in wide. Can he hold it? Morbidelli's got the inside line for turn two, but Miller leaves his braking extra late. No, Morbidelli pinches it back.
On the cut back, that was lovely. Morbidelli then is saying, I'm not giving this one up just yet. Miller, will he go looking to turn four? You bet he will. Up the inside he goes.
It's a last lap here in Valencia. Jack Miller then.
Oh, Morbidelli and Morbidelli!
Turn five. There's no room there, but he finds room. Brilliant. How aggressive was that from Franco Morbidelli? It's all on the line here in Valencia. Mir on the brink of the world title, but who will take the win here?
Awesome last lap already, and we've got another half of it to go. Mir's on his final lap. To MotoGP glory! I thought there was a move coming there into turn eight, but he thinks better of it.
Now then, Jack Miller. Is there going to be any way through? Can he be close enough to try and pinch the inside line through turn number 11? He's going to try and line it up through turn 10. Is he going to be close enough? Here he... Oh, no! They almost touch. How close was that? Now then, will Miller be able to try and slipstream Morbidelli's Yamaha at the final corner? Or is Morbidelli going to cling on to a brilliant victory here?
That was a clever defensive move from Franco Morbidelli into turn 11. And Jack's now got to somehow find any time at all. I don't think he's close enough. Mir's on the brink of the MotoGP World Championship. It's going to be a drag to the line for the race win. Who will take it out of the last corner? Here comes Miller in the slipstream.
He's on the clinical corner. Always Morbidelli going to
That was a clever defensive move from Franco Morbidelli into turn 11. And Jack's now got to somehow find any time at all. I don't think he's close enough. Mir's on the brink of the MotoGP World Championship. It's going to be a drag to the line for the race win. Who will take it out of the last corner? Here comes Miller in the slipstream.
He's not close enough.
He's not. Morbidelli wins in Valencia. Miller's
Ini peserta yang ketiga. this.
Retek retek.
Saya sekarang mikir.
Hari lahirnya bangsa Indonesia. Merdeka, selalu merdeka, tetap merdeka. Itu
sin jatuh gugur, yang tampaknya jatuh gugur. Gugur mikir. Ayo yang masih yang satu. Kafe kafe ya. Masih 4 orang, ayo. Kasih meleng-meleng. Dia melebu YouTube lho. Ya melebu YouTube. Lalu sih.
Apa kabar kita, guys? Bye.